all morning talking about Elden Ring. Why are we talking about Elden Ring when I could be playing Elden Ring? Also, I have a sausage roll in the oven. Also, I broke the arm of my sofa yesterday and I keep sitting on it and leaning on it and sinking. This place. Alright, okay, yes, we've got this. So I wanted to go and I want to go on the roof. What I got here? Magma. Alright, let's just go for it. Something killed me before. This guy. Sneaky guy. Who do you belong to? Another one? Where? I'm on the roof and what? Like, I thought the roofs would be the realm of dreams. I don't even see what I got from this. Golden rune, nice. Oh, hello. Ultimately, kind of all the same, all links up. Roof, up, down. Is there a downier down? No. It just leads onto this roof. But it feels like a roof. Maybe it's just a path. A very dangerous path. Hear that? I hear it. I nearly fucked it, but I didn't fuck it, so that's good. Ah, it's a bug. Chest ahead. Talisman ahead. Not super convinced by anything really. It actually stacks with that. It's wild. Reload. Or reduced. This down, it could be medium load. I can be a full-time bow boy. Thank you. stamina recovery without enemies around. Pause the recording, hang on.
The world door!
I've eaten a sausage roll. Right. There was the bug downstairs. How do I get downstairs? Here. Ladder ahead. That's upstairs. This one? Yeah. Knew it. Stamina recovery is not that slower, was it? Raises stamina recovery speed. Thing is, I use so much stamina, so it's good to have it back quicker. Instead of waiting for health to recover, I crit this thing, test it out. No. These fellas, right, that's all that is. Make myself a nice coffee. Oh, I forgot, the coffee. Who's this? Give me health. Significant chunk. So if we, kind of transition to a kind of, yes, definitely get the crits model. More active, more risky. No jumping. Okay. Are you sure? Well, ranged battle, what if I did a little bit of this, huh? Does this work? This? Right. Okay, weird. No, I wanna do that. I like a fat coin purse. Lovely. Bridge ahead. Staying. Are they fighting or are they falling? Ah, left indeed ahead. Is this taking you back to the start? Little shortcut. Under there. There. Yeah, little shortcut. Very nice. If I'm not recovering health right now, grrr. Might have it, you know. Right, let's try that. What am I leveling up nowadays? Back. Where was my crit, huh? Where was my health gain? Where was my stamina? Why wasn't I just getting 2 HP every other second or whatever? See ya. There's a bridge. Ooh, well, this looks like some kind of arena. No. Now all of a sudden my stamina recovery seems slow. Here's what I think on the back of that. I think this little setup I defined before was fine actually, right? But I will try and utilize this. So, are your hands? No heavy load. What was the difference before? Talismans that I've got on. Just ignore these guys, right? See ya. Who's gonna be good for this? One of these. Try Crystal. New plan. No funny business. You don't need it. We're just gonna hit him. The best plan is always just hit him. You're joking. Hit me through the bloody barrier. kill you quick. Gotta be at full health, really. Ah, but she's halfway down already, yeah. Dodge attacks, hit attacks. That's all this will be. Yeah, it's doable. Dodge attacks, hit attacks. Annoyed that this hit me through the barrier. Christoph will be good when Christoph does anything. Two hits. Don't get it twice in a row. New lesson. Simply don't get hit twice in a row. Which is fine. It is fine. Remember to send the lift back down. Oh, look. Where'd you crit her? Back. On this side? I don't know. Easy peasy. Still dying, you know? So we'll just always be dying, but it'd be good to die in three hits instead of two. Don't know what that means. It's all just behind, I guess, when we were up there. Long ladder, is it? Get out of the way. Yeah, how do I get that? Sure wish the ladder didn't have camera collision. Feels, given how good they are with other stuff. Trees and that. Nice to see my lady, I guess. Come, my lady. Come, my lady. Right, I assume I'll get up here some other time. Fast lift. Wow. They're very nippy. Wow. Now we are talking. Now we are talking. Oh, but I was guarding. Oh no. My turn. I can take this. I'm fine. Down ahead. Oh, I'm holy. Ooh. Get a grip. Dead. How's that? Is that a good impression? Disc. There you go. Active health recovery. Baggins. What's up here?
I can't carry the ring for you, Frodo, but I can carry you.
Haven't been looking at any of this stuff. Let's have a look at this. Straight sword. Sumptuous piece. A sumptuous piece. Ooh. Right, down ahead. Head ahead. Come from? They're not circling around. No. Here, a scarab. I've been up here. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe it's not a scarab at all. Still a scarab. Where? Oh, right there. Won't reach the point. Right. A tree guardian. There's a tree guardian over there. Some of that. Uh-oh. This guy. There we go, free health. Yeah, nice. Do I get two lots because it does two with the thing? Which is kind of great. Yeah, we can keep trying with this. Oh. Love me some Hallig Tree Gauntlets. Intelligence. Oh, thank you. Where's it gone? Pretty included up here, yeah. Reload. fire great arrows. Is there such a thing? No. Me. We can just try it. Here we go. Rotten staff. Sounds like who I worked with at a previous job of some kind that I won't mention by name. You know, just a little joke. Just a little joke. Pretty good if it imparts scarlet rot. Hey, look at these guys. Thanks for letting me kill that tree. Guys, nice guys. That down. Bring it up from this down. Ladder. All is ladder. What a thrill. Caught in a dream, snake eater. This is just where I was before. Right, so we can get up there. Snakeito. Jumping across there. Ready? Big rune. Nice.
Hello, Newman.
Winning every time. Somber Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. A Somber Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. It's a big one. It's a big one for me. Very nice. Right. Okay. Continue exploring and then go cash that in at some point. Who's here? Who's here? Hey? Eh? No one. No one dares stand against me. Puddle. Uh-oh. Why was that not a crit, huh? I was in your face, wasn't I? Screen space reflection with my helmet in it. I do have an RTX card, but whenever I've ever tried any ray tracing stuff, it kills the frame rate. So it's not the best.
Arica Sorcier.
I don't want to increase the damage taken. I already take enough damage. There's some real, like, glass cannon ability in these talismans. Like, if your plan is simply to never get hurt, you do all that raises attribute stuff, right? Yeah, raise attack power with lower equipment load. Take off all your clothes. Go for it. There must be some really silly stuff. Some really silly abilities. But not for me. Too scary. I'm caught in a thrill, Snakeito.
Oh man, I was.
Okay, I mean, it's my fault. I was mashing dodge, but after hitting attack, so you know, that's just how that works. Now, is the big tree thing back? Down. that's a good little thing. Kill him and get the health back. It requires correct execution. Ah! Okay, good. That tree spirit's dead. Tree guardian. Tree guy. Treedledee and Treedledum. Is that a smart shortcut or a stupid idiot shortcut? What does the little voice say? It says slow and steady wins the race, but we've got to kill two of those things. Like, if I go this way, I've got to kill the one that's here as well. Now that's definitely a ledge. Therefore, it's a good shortcut for smart guys. Yeah. Head. Stop attacking me! Fucking hell. Right, okay. Right. Okay. Let's assess. That was me trying to get distance to summon Pumpkinhead so that he could assist me so that I wouldn't die so quickly. Instead, what happened? I didn't get distance. I got trapped in a corner and died. So don't do that. Maybe just try and hit him to death. Right, we should be able to fairly reliably just kill. Right, we just get through and we kill. So long as no unfortunate bullshit happens. Oh! Like that. Right, oh no, I've gone the wrong way already. Like, all I need to do is hop down here. Right, hop down. That guy's following me. Oh, hello. This guy's here now. So do the back things only count when they don't know they're there? Keep trying to circle around and just do a sneaky one. I've definitely done like accidental sneaky ones before, right? To the side here. There you go. Oh, he definitely knew I was there. He watched me walk around him. Then we just need to pull off these jumps. What if we just play it super safe? Yeah, there you go. Can't summon from here. Can't summon here. Distract him, Pumpkinhead. Wrong thing. Right, all fine. There's one back here, but we can just simply choose not to engage it. That. Yeah, so I've been there, that's fine. crit.
Risk and reward, risk and reward.
You sorted that out, you got that out of your system. He's a grumpy guy. It's in the name, he's mad, he's angry about something, you know?
Whoa, Nelly, shit!
Right, we're fucked.
Shit.
Okay, once again. Strange thought ahead indeed. Runes are now where? Runes in here? Where are they? Oh, they're not in here. Right. Thank you. called runes. They're in a tricky place. Not great at killing those guys. Have to be directly behind them. Like, really directly. Oleg will distract them. Oleg is ready! Thing is good because it's quick, but Oleg is nearly dead already. Well, let's just run in and try and get these runes. Alright, here it comes. Oleg. An old Oleg. That's where we got before. Oh no, right. Shall we be a real smart, clever guy and cash in these runes before we lose them?
Yes.
What a smart, clever guy I am. Smart, sensible, sexy. Right, and down we go. Same routine, but now with a lot less pressure. Yeah. Is protected by the pot behind him. Simply put a pot behind you and tarnished can't get you. Down here that I've not been activating. No. 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 Okay. Interesting. We've been all the way over there. We don't need to redo that. Personnel kid. Okay, fine. $50,000. So there is something in there that I haven't got yet. Right. Route up here. Here he comes. He's coming to me. That's nice. What else is up here? Anything? Uh-oh. They come. Worst ways to kill a bunch of guys, I guess. Thank you all for coming. See ya. What else is up here? Anything? Not a grace, I guess. Well, yeah, I want to keep my Oleg if I can. Alright, well, let's just see what we run into. There it is. Same old. I keep trying to be like, oh, if I use spells, I can get a bit distance, but it closes the gap. There you go. That one too. You become little health buckets for me. Isn't that nice? What's up here? More scary glowing guys. To figure out what to do with them. Wanna try running through, or do you wanna try taking them out one by one? Not gonna kill me. One around the corner here. Further down. Further down. Runes.
Oleg. Yes! Hypno disc, yes! Okay, we've got the runes, we've killed that one. There's a ladder here. Fucking guy here. And this guy's gonna come as well if I do a little routine. My Oleg. Oleg up there. Oh, Oleg, what are you like? Not even meant to be there. Go up. There he is. Oleg's gone, baby. Oh my god. Please don't kill me. Oh, another one. Hey. What's that horrible noise? No grace ahead. No grace ahead. Feels like it's right here, like... Where is it? Out here? Can't see it. This feels like a place where a grace would be. Okay, accidentally I've made a good approach. Know that there were ballistas here.
Yeah.
Up ahead here. Yeah. Nothing? Jumping? Jumping ahead? Maybe jumping there? Oh my god, where'd you come from? I made a huge mistake. I'm a genius! I am a genius. Thank goodness. Plenty of places behind to investigate. Yeah, pretty fierce, I guess. A lot of guys down there. Get him. Coming up here? Can I lure them? Luring? Here they come. Dick.
he's a rock guy, no wonder. You fire on this guy, fire. Can I sneak? Nope. Backing into here. Okay, fine. Oh, not too handy. Man. Let's go. Go over here and summon someone in. Keep him in. Not while he's dead. Ooh, I guess. Summoning sign. Okay.
rot. Ah, jeez. Right, this corridor is a nightmare. We're not fighting him in here. Find him outside. We've got all the other guys outside, so we need to figure something out. Ah, ladder. Can't get me if I'm on a ladder. Rock in a hard place. But here I go. Down the ladder. Well,
predictably that plan didn't work either.
Look where my stuff is. Stuff down here. Yep. By now, run. Where was the other route up? Here it is. This'll all work. This is a great plan. We approach from the front. No. Keep rolling. Well, I mean, it's a tricky place, this Hallig tree, this Elphael brace of the Hallig tree. It's only 20k runes, we don't need to worry about them too much, but I do need to learn how to deal with the situation. Ongoing situation. Can I make this jump? Feels like a no. So far is what I'm feeling. This doesn't look good. Oh my god, it's here with me. What? Gosh. Well, that's not the way then. Really can't figure out the point of this little balcony.
All we got here is a need for skill and not cheese. And that's what the problem is. Jump attack was a fucking terrible idea. How did I even get in here? Did I run past all that stuff? Killing my boy. These guys. Ow. Where'd it go? There it is. Yeah, come through here. Alright, it's not just about coming through here.
Here it comes. Leg. Time. Now we can explore. Is there a leg? Good work, as always. There's a beetle somewhere. I'm stuck on these guys. These guys ain't nothing. This guy. Thank you.
That is good healing. Right. Where am I now? Bloody plant there. There it is. I've been hearing that bloody scarab for ages. Was this linked back round to where we were before? Ah. Ah, planter. I'm going to mash some potatoes later. I'm going to caramelize some onions. I'm going to put them in the mashed potato. I'm going to have the last of my beefy stewy thing. Gong! Okay. God. Friends, right. Going down here, we're going around there. This time we're going up there.
still the thing back there with the guys in it. Here's more of those guys. How do I kill these guys? Do they not like magic? That was a crit opportunity that I missed. It's fine. They just take a lot of hits. That's the thing. Okay. Cool, I guess. I'm gonna get a little room full of them. How do I beat that? Also, I thought this would let me through. Try jumping. Oh, my guy successfully jumped and immediately died. Trying to get a read on how all this stuff links up. Where am I now? Right beneath me. Snipe that tree guardian from here.
last. Big archway up there, big. That somehow? No. Maybe, I don't know. That looks kind of risky, I don't know. Swing ahead, I don't think so. You navigate around these things that you can't even jump on, but. Not honest geometry. Most curious about that one with the bunch of crystal guys in there. Right, let's head down and see what we can do. If we die, die. What if instead?
He'd what? 40?
45? Well, cinch as that. I got two of these. Damn it. That's where we're heading. We can take any damn route we want.
Here we go. This. Navigational prowess. Oh, that just takes me there. It's pointless. Okay, well, it's fine. Well, it's not pointless. Well, it's not. No great point to it either at this point. Cellar ahead. Ooh. Dung eater. Maybe they don't like ice. So luring out one at a time. Not so scary. Right, truly. Am I bothered? Where's my runes? Huh? Where's my runes? Why don't you look at where my runes are and see, look at my face and see if I'm bothered? Here they are. Thought I was bothered, but I ain't. Bless this. Oh man. I wanted to pillage that court. How dare you, bully pumpkin head. Frame perfect. What I'm trying to do is trying to figure out how to get to the little treasure that's on my marker. Might just be a comeback later situation, but like, it's like, oh, what if there's a route I just am missing? I'm gonna go from the opposite direction. There's too many big boys. Going this way, it's all small boys. The other way, too many big boys. Small boy. Small boys. the wrong way.
Before. Big boy there. Well, I've aggroed the big boy. Need my runes. Oh, there's my runes. Great. Overwhelmed. Uh-oh. Down. Thanks for hanging around. Right, back the way we were. Oh, hello. Crits for health routine is working out on the large, I think. How do I get where I was before? Down here? Finlay was the name of a German friend's or family's dog. Finlay! Rest in peace. Could be a good one. Wow. You wait all day and then you get two at once. Wow, two of them as well.
Well, alrighty then.
Hey,
think that's all of this covered, pretty much. Everything that I wanted to... Everything that I spotted that I want to do. The only mystery is... there's a lift in one of these towers, but I guess it's just a shortcut later to get you up from down. Rest in peace. Down there. Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do straight away. Let's head to the Table of Lost Grace. I'm going to go Spirit Tune. Oh, she's over here. First things first, we've got to figure out... Ogre is probably my least used. Pumpkin head is a little bit of a liability. Shall I get rid? Right. Finley!
I see.
Please tune Finley. Just because Ancestral Follower is the OG. Hello. Well, that's already 10 now. Right, that's all the way up now, so let's see if that was a huge waste of resources. Yep. Yeah, it's fine, whatever. You know. I think I'm good for those resources, those kinds of stones and that, so... All about this one, all about the claw mark, the first one I had. Yeah.
Nicola of the his twin, Luna Princess Rhan, and Rania Shaw here at the Hold. If you should learn, I'll trade your finding. We both as such. Ah, so this I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought now. If the scouts with the hen. I suppose Nicola must already be. Ah, my apologies. The information you've shared is of great.
A secret.
You are a true fellow.
I am a true fellow. Ooh. Thank you.
don't have it to...
Oh no, I've got Loretta's stuff. Still have a torch for that, or is that going to be a heavy load? Yeah, whatever. The torch we can swap in and out, maybe. Gain more than you lose. Ah, poise. Look at all that poise. Gift now that we don't have a torch. Or we go back and we get the torch for convenience. Hello, you piece of shit.
I think he's into it. I think he likes it.
Cool. What does that mean? Whoa. That feels pretty major. It's not from this guy. Oh no. Loathsome rune. Restore the fractured Elden Ring. Good. Reviled curse will last eternally, and the world's children, grandchildren, every generation hence will be its pustules. That seems bad. If order is defiled entirely, defilement is defilement no more. And for every curse, a cursed blessing. If everyone's defiled, then no one is. That kind of incredible syndrome logic. Ugh. Well, let's never return there. What does it mean? Can someone here tell me what that means?
Don't worry.
About you, you probably know about these things. I killed the Dung Eater, or something.
There are four. Nicola, his twin, Luna Prince, and Rani is so here. If you should learn any trade, we both are such. There are four Nicola of the Halig Tree.
Halig Tree. Alright, how many runes do I have? 80 grand. How many runes do I need? $115 more. I can rustle up. A decent chunk. I think it quite gets us there. Maybe with them. Feel like I can risk that right now. We'll do a little bit more and then we'll do some. All the way to the Halig Tree. What will we find waiting for me? Oh, actually, let's test out our new friend, Finlay. Now, Finlay, attack! Is Finlay attacking it holy? That's good. Probably not here, but good in general. Pumpkinhead kept him occupied, you know. push technique.
Yeah, well.
Now we do the real test. Fizz. About the same, but I was playing really shit. Never did get my parking neighbors, so I guess I can just never use my parking space ever again. Oh yeah, Hugo. Get in there. Huh? Light but whole or holy but whole? What's funnier? Holy but whole's pretty funny.
Alright then. Head this way. Oh, actually, I should fucking call it a night. I need to do my drumming and get some dinner on. Yes, this is a great place to call it. After I kill these guys. By those guys. They killed me. Maybe that's a later job. Got my stuff right there. Yes. Who is the master tactician now? Oh no! Don't get surrounded. I can't believe they're doing that one trick and it's working. All I need to do is separate them. Ah, yes, good. Meant to come here. Luring out one by one ahead, I think. Spot when you're constantly backstepping and don't even know where you end up. On the flip side, I've probably got enough runes now to actually level up again. Watch this. So I think they become easier to damage and stagger and stuff the more damage you do. Like they become more cracked and stuff. So it's quite hard to get them to start with, but then you can get them and it's fine. Behold,
according to plan. Scarlet Rot Sword Knight. Scales with int.
No.
The one time you don't check. There you go. Nice round number. My health bar is now all the way to the compass and then some. Hooray. All right,
GG,
time to do some